Billy and Jack walk over to the monkey bars. They climb up to the top to eat their lunch. After they have eaten, they practice hanging upside down to see who can last the longest. The bell rings. Billy and Jack walk back to class. Just then, Rebecca walks up to Billy. Rebecca is in Billy and Jack's class. She has long, shiny plaits with ribbons in them. Billy would love to have long, shiny plaits like Rebecca's. Billy stops. Jack runs ahead. Rebecca has something in her hands. It is a purple pony. Billy feels a teensy bit jealous. Rebecca feels always has the best toys to show and tell. "Cool pony," Billy says. "Thanks," Rebecca says. "Do you want to hold?" Billy puts out her hand. Rebecca gives her the pony. It's beautiful. Billy wishes she had the pony like that. "Do you want to swap?" asks Rebecca. "Your sparkly pants for my pony?" "Oh," says Billy. She doesn't know what to do. She loves the purple pony, but the sparkly pants are a present from Jack. Would he get mad if she swapped them? "I don't know," Billy says. She feels all muddled. "You can come to my house and play with my other toys too," Rebecca says. "I have heap more ponies, and we could do your hair in plaits like mine." Billy looks at the little purple pony. She looks at Rebecca's long shiny plaits, and she loves to have the pony. She would love to have hair like Rebecca's. Most of all, she would love to be Rebecca's friend. "Okay," says Billy. She gives Rebecca the pants and slips the pony into her pocket. Then she and Rebecca run back to class. Billy feels so excited that her tummy is jumping around like a little fish.